Hello all, welcome to our channel. Any Google map can suspend it. So my Google map will be suspended. How to apply it? So it's not visible to apply your option. Simple, one of the Google help support website available, support.google.com/business-get-help. So here, which map will be suspended? So that name you can mention will be here. Copy and paste. So the map is visible. Issue for suspended. Next. They can show your suspended my business. Next step. So after the click for next step. After that, you can send to mail into your particular here. Manage your appeal in your particular in this using this particular step. And you can apply for Google Maps. They can add your details and phone number and your address, location, and your ID proof, address proof about your particular business and approve it. And the field will be submitted and they will be successful. Be submit your Google Map. If it is successfully reviewed, you can activate your Google Map itself. So they will be contact with and any further issues, they easily will be informed by email. You have to fulfill the complete information to the Google Map team and is activated by your Google Map location within 2 to 4 working days option. If any further question about Google Map related, please contact our channel. Additional will be supported. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe.